This site will soon be ready to power millions of EVs in the US and all around the world. This landmark project here in Pin Creek will create thousands of new quality jobs that will contribute to building green economy.
Smooth operations of facility will be made possible only through the support of diligent Arizonans. This project will help create thousands of jobs and contribute to building larger communities here in the region.
LG Energy Solution has already started collaborations with the local universities, colleges, and high schools to foster young talents. Together with the Pima County and Central Arizona College, we plan to train engineers, technicians, and operators at the training center in CAC.
This transformative investment will have a lasting impact, not only in Arizona, but across the country, and moves us one step closer to our clean energy goals. Today, I am happy to announce the fourth and newest of our Future 48 Workforce Accelerators. This Workforce Accelerator represents a national best practice in scaling talent quickly while ensuring that the next generation of skilled professionals are being trained right here in Pinal County.
When this state-of-the-art battery facility is completed, it will provide thousands of jobs to Arizonans and serve as an anchor in the state's rapidly expanding battery manufacturing industry.
The LG's announcement of bringing $5.5 billion to this region will help improve the quality of life for our citizens.
A project like this is just monumental, not only to Queen Creek, but to the county and to the state. And we are just so thrilled that LG Energy Solution chose to invest in our community. You are literally paving the way for our advanced manufacturing corridor.